Welcome to 120 Minutes. I'm Matt Pinfield. We've got a great show on tap for you tonight. We'll be looking back at some of the most memorable moments from last year, including performances from the HF Festival, the Jane's Addiction Relapse, my personal picks of 97, or just some of them, because I have so many, I'd take up the whole show just telling you about it. But anyway, an artist pick of the year. We'll also have new videos from the Crystal Method, Hum, Midjour, and Stereophonics. But right now, we have an online request from Hillary Basing, who writes, Dear 120, I'm a faithful viewer of the show. However, I missed seeing Corner Shop's Brimful of Asha video and Roni Size's Brown Paper Bag video. I'm in college now, so I can't watch every week. I absolutely love Corner Shop, and I've been hearing about how acclaimed Roni Size's video is. I've only seen clips of it. I just saw you read emails before the Deftones video last week, so I thought I'd give it a try. Anyway, thanks, Hillary. Right now, let's take a look at the Roni Size Represent video from the album New Forms. It's Brown Paper Bag on 120 Minutes tonight.
Of brown paper, sounds that we bring are of a different nature. Rhythms get greater, and the rhythms they get greater. Yes, another of us a form for the chaser. New configuration, new riff and new structure, built on the frame that'll hold and won't puncture. Tight, we wrap it up. It's wrapped tightly. Of brown paper, builds on a frame that'll hold and won't puncture. New configuration, new whip and new structure. Yes, another rougher tough form.
from their self-titled album that was Blur with Beetlebum on 120 Minutes, which was actually their first single in England. And the guitar riff in the beginning of the song is actually directly lifted from the Beatles altogether now. It's just at a different beat, different pace from Yellow Submarine. Check it out. Playing back to back, you'll see what I'm talking about. Up next, it's a 120 Minutes debut from the Welsh trio Stereophonics. They've been together since 1992 and have actually known each other since early childhood. Now, since signing with V2 Records last year, they've opened up for a lot of bands like Manic Street Preachers, Skunk and Nancy, and even The Who. And they're also getting a lot of radio play around the country, so don't be surprised if you see this next song in the top 10 countdown very soon. First video from their debut album, Word Gets Around. It's called Traffic. It's brand new from Stereophonics on 120 Minutes tonight. Check it out.
We all face the same way. Still, it takes all day. I take a look to my left, pick out the worst and the best. She paints a lip, greasy and thick. Another mirror stare, and she's going where? Another office affair to kill an unborn scare. You talk dirty to a priest, it makes him human at least. But is she running away to start a brand new? Going home while she's driving alone. Is anyone going anywhere? Everyone gotta be. Just bags full of food. Those are models' legs, but are they women's, are they men's? She shouts down the phone, missed the payment on the loan. She gotta be above the rest, keeping up with the be. Wait tables for a crook. You wrote a hardback book to teach kids how to read, or sell your body on the street. A nurse without a job, another uptown snob. But have I got you all wrong? One look and you were. Is anyone
lock it into MTV's 120 Minutes. Coming your way thanks to Mentos, the fresh maker.
The fresh maker.
Following a taste test win over McDonald's fries, Burger King is offering tastier than ever twofers. Two orders of crispy new fries, two burgers, just $2.22. Hi, Susie.
Thanks, Steve. Fry fanatics everywhere are excited to see their hero.
22. I can't hear you.
$2.22.
That's two for Steve. Two fries, two burgers, $2.22.
Told to us tonight by a tuber.
Cuddle bug?
Matthew, did you take my clear cell?
Oh, that. Well, what do you need it for anyway?
It's not just for zits you can see.
Clearasil helps prevent pimples before they start. Two times better than the leading clear pore treatment.
That's why I use it every day.
Okay, you're right. I'll get my own. Cuddle bug.
What are you reading?
Clearasil now. Clearer skin from now on.
Too healthy to be hairsprayed.
Imagine great hold I can barely feel. Some hairsprays can feel stiff or sticky, unhealthy.
Introducing new Pro-V Flexible Hold Hairspray with Elastess, our new holding ingredient for great hold that's flexible. Unlike some hairsprays that feel sticky and can damage your hair, new Pantene really holds, but you can barely feel it. Try new Pantene Flexible Hold Hairspray with Elastess.
Feel your hair, not your hairspray.
Cuddle bug?
Matthew, did you take my clear cell?
Oh, that. Well, what do you need it for anyway?
It's not just for zits you can see.
Clearasil helps prevent pimples before they start. Two times better than the leading clear pore treatment.
That's why I use it every day.
Okay, you're right. I'll get my own. Cuddle bug.
What are you reading?
Clearasil now. Clearer skin from now on.
This is for my grandfather, who always said I'd make the family proud. For my mom, who never let me out the door without my homework. For my dad, who worked the night shift to make our lives better.
Playing 3 Alpha. Spotty.
I don't need a front wagon. Are you ready?
For myself.
Go!
For my future.
Be all that you can.
Over 2 million people made Ultimate Dance Party 1997 the hottest dance album of the year. That is, until now.
What is love?
Arista's Ultimate Dance Party 1998, the all-new follow-up to Ultimate Dance Party 1997, has even more of the hits you want to hear. 18 explosive tracks on one collection unlike any other. Ultimate Dance Party 1998 is available right now through this incredible TV offer. Cassette $12.98, CD $17.98.
Break my heart, say you love me again.
Don't be thrown by wannabes. This is the one, the only, the Ultimate Dance Party 1998. Order it now and keep the party moving.
Hi, I'm Ed.
I'm Johnny.
I'm Tom.
We're Radiohead and you're watching 120 Minutes on MTV.
Welcome back to 120 Minutes. I'm Matt Pinfield. Up next, we have the artist's artist of the year. What do I mean by that? Well, when guests come in to do 120, I always ask them what some of their favorite bands and videos are. And the result is what you see every week in our artist pick section of the show. In 1997, the majority of artists I spoke to picked Radiohead as their favorite band, musically and in terms of making great videos. Take a look and you'll see what I'm talking about.
My new fave band is, they're not so new, but to me they are the Radiohead. This latest album I think is fantastic.
The new Radiohead, of course.
The new Radiohead. I've been listening to Radiohead's new record. It sounds really cool.
How do you feel about that, being kind of an artist's artist?
It's embarrassing, but it's really cool.
Your whole world basically turns upside down. Completely upside down, and you're hanging from the walls, and you don't know what's going on.
You made amazing videos. I mean, Just is like one of these things that, I mean, the Street Spirit Fade Out. Incredible stuff.
One of my favorite videos that I've seen recently is Street Spirit from Radiohead's last album. It's black and white, just incredible video.
My favorite video is Just by Radiohead.
Like a Computer is a really sort of visual record, really, all the way through. And you start at one point, you end at another point, which is, it's sort of a journey.
The video that's really been grabbing my eye recently is the Karma Police video by Radiohead.
One of the videos that I really like right now is Karma Police by Radiohead, just to show that simplicity, you don't need a huge extravagant video to make a point and have a good video, you can do it simple.
You're about to see one of the reasons why all those bands gave props to Radiohead. From OK Computer, this is Karma Police at 120 Minutes. from the album Better Living Through Chemistry, that was Fatboy Slim with Going Out of My Head. Now, if you notice, sampled in that is The Who's I Can't Explain, their first hit single in 65, if you don't count what they did with the High Numbers, I'm the Face and Zoot Suit, excuse me, and stuff like that. Also, you know, that was sampled once by Big Audio Dynamite in their song Contact, and Fatboy Slim use it well. When 120 Minutes continues, we'll have more of the best of 97, including a look back at some of the show's funniest moments, some of my favorite albums of last year, as well as brand new ones from Hum and the Crystal Method, so stay right here.
What can you tell us about the new season of Road Rules?
Oh, yeah, Road Rules, right. Okay, let's see, there's five kids, oh, yeah, and they're driving in a Winnebago, yeah, that's it.
I heard there were six this year.
Oh, yeah, there's the other one right there, I see them, and let's see, there's a lot of love and a lot of romance and da-da-da-da, and wait, Skull's saying something to me now, what's this, Skull? Oh, Skull says something about a bungee cord.
Don't listen to Hack Predictions. The new season of Road Rules premieres Monday, January 19th at 10.
We want our money back. Hey, what's that over there?
What the hell was that?
It's a cruise ship.
On January 30th,
it's like everyone just vanished.
The ocean's greatest mystery.
There's something down here.
Will come to the surface.
I vote we leave.
Who votes we leave?
Deep Rising, rated R, starts Friday, January 30th.
They say you want it less as you get older. They're so wrong.
Brave adults confront their uncontrollable desire for Kellogg's Frosted Flakes.
I can't help bringing my problem home from the office. I work in a grocery store.
Those sweet flakes in a bowl of milk. Is it any wonder it's the cat's meow?
Thanks to my family's help, I'm much more in control.
Hey, that's mine.
There's no denying it. Frosted Flakes have the taste adults have grown to love. They're great.
It doesn't matter what comes, fresh goes better in life. With Mentos fresh and full of life, nothing gets to you. Staying fresh, staying cool. With Mentos fresh and full of life, fresh goes better. Mentos fresh, fresh goes better with Mentos fresh and full of life.
Mentos, the fresh maker.
Our cover girl's polished in more ways than one. Her nail pick, nail slicks, three steps in one. Base, color, and top coat, all three combined in one step. Easy. The three-in-one polish our cover girls use, almost a manicure in a bottle. Which color to choose? A fresh idea, fresh face to the world. Easy, breezy, beautiful, cover girl.
Is a fountain of youth for soft contact lenses. Bausch & Lomb introduces Renew Multi Plus with Hydronate, the only one bottle multi-purpose solution that removes protein buildup. Renew Multi Plus actually rejuvenates your lenses, making them feel like a fresh pair every day. Don't just clean your lenses, rejuvenate them with new Renew Multi Plus, the one bottle solution from Bausch & Lomb.
These days, we could all use more endurance. Say about 24 hours worth. I know I could. And now I've got it. Because now the Odor Fighters, a new high endurance deodorant, last even longer. New high endurance lasts a full 24 hours. No one else is this strong, this long. Plus, it's got this new pure sports scent. So now you can smell better, longer. Guaranteed. Or call 1-800-PROVE-IT and Old Spice will buy you a stick of yours. Hey, no matter what you're into, now you've got all the endurance you need. A full 24 hours. Guaranteed.
Great news. When it comes to yeast infection treatments, Femstat 3 is the only leading brand with a three-day cream. Its unique cream is thick to help the medicine stay and treat where you need it most.
Femstat 3 Cream, a better way to cure.
Those fingers in your hair, and that sly come hither stare, and That look that lures them there, it's witchcraft.
It's finesse with hydrating silk proteins. Smooths every strand for hair so soft and silky it has to be touched.
Those gorgeous flowing strands of it, I've got to get my hands on it.
Silk it's protein finesse. Get the look that gets the touch.
Mr. Savage, are you leading a swim gym in my gymnasium?
Oh, yeah. That's just my style.
Style? Why don't you show me your wrestling style?
Macho boy. All right.
Yeah. Need a little stipend? Step into a swim gym. Coach. Oh, yeah.
Hey, Brian, pass me the Clear Soap face wash.
Why don't you use the soap you got in there?
Because Clear Soap Daily Face Wash foams away dirt and oil way better than soap.
Cool.
So pass it over, will ya?
Clear Soap now. Cleaner skin from now on.
Hi, I'm Brian.
And I'm Jeff.
And we're half of home.
We're half home.
And you're watching 120 Minutes on MTV.
Right on.
Hey, welcome back to 120 Minutes. I'm Matt Pinfield. Up next with a 120 Minutes debut from the Illinois quartet Hum. Now, their forthcoming album is titled Downward is Heavenward. It comes out in stores on January 27th. The first video from the record is the result of a dream that singer-guitarist Matt Talbot had, and it has a bizarre psychedelic type of feel to it. You might remember them. Of course you remember them. We might talk about it. They were here hosting, and they're big hit stars. Let's take a look at this one, though, from Downward is Heavenward. It's Hum. It's called Coming Home. New on 120 Minutes tonight.
What's up, Frank? We'll be right back.
video by the Foo Fighters, of course, that contains Dave Grohl, who used to be in Nirvana, which, of course, everybody knows Kurt Cobain was in Nirvana, which, of course, married the Courtney Love of Hole, and she did that song on that Germs compilation, I think it was, with Pat Smear, who happens to be in the Foo Fighters. So here's a video by Lisa and the Cult Jam.
You have about a much chance of seeing Lisa and Cult Jam as much as you do Tina Marie.
Oh.
On 120, you never will. Luckily. Anyway, that was Jimmy Pop Ali from the Bloodhound Gang. He was impersonating me and back announcing the Foo Fighters clip for Monkey Wrench. We'll take a look at another great impersonation he does at the close of tonight's show. Before we do that, let's check out some of my favorite albums of 97. Also, I'd like to mention a few overlooked gems like Failure's Fantastic Planet. Band recently broke up. It's a great album. Came out in 96 but carried into 97. Soul Coughing's Irresistible Bliss. Band from New York. Another 96 record that carried into 97. Primus's Brown Album. Life of Agony, Soul Searching Sun, which was quite a departure from the earlier material. H2O's Thicker Than Water, the New York punk band. Tim Armstrong from Rancid's Hellcat compilation presents Give Him the Boot, his new record label with a lot of great ska and punk bands that he signed. And the Jam box set, Direction, Reaction, Creation. Four CDs of amazing history of the Jam. And so many others. I mean, I can't even mention all of them. There's so many things that I really cared about this year. Right now, let's take a look at some of the CDs and records that I thought were great this year. Not all of them, but definitely some of them in no particular order. Check them out.
A lot of you got time?
The New York Dolls and the Velvet Underground.
Velvet Underground.
Tina Turner.
James Brown.
James Brown. Jackson 5.
The Jackson 5.
Jackson 5.
Isaac Hayes.
Otis Redding. Chuck D. I like Maxwell.
Brian Ferry. Tito Puente. And Kate Bush.
Kate Bush. Fiona Apple.
I love Fiona Apple.
The Beatles.
The Beatles.
The Beatles.
Fellas, you know we can't forget about
John.
The Beatles.
Bob Dylan.
Bob Dylan.
Family Friend.
His bike comes from Italy, his drive to win from within. But his strength comes from Nordic Flex by Nordic Track, the ultimate weight training machine you use at home. Her stroke comes from hours of training. Her strength and muscle endurance from Nordic Flex. Nordic Flex uses no dumbbells, no free weights, no hassles. Instead, it uses your weight to build strength and increase muscle endurance. And Nordic Track will show you how. Call now for this free video and brochure. Along with proper diet and regular strength training, Nordic Flex helps build powerful legs, strong arms, and defined pecs. There are two models to choose from, the Nordic Flex Isolift and the Nordic Flex Ultralift. Priced to fit your lifestyle, starting as low as $29.95 a month. Call now, and you can save up to $100 during Nordic Track's New Year's Shape Up Sale. His stroke comes from years of practice, but his strength and muscle endurance comes from Nordic Flex by Nordic Track. Call now and save.
Walk away!
A simple plan.
We just want the money!
An instant fortune.
You took the money, didn't you?
Yeah, I hid it in a cemetery.
What the hell is it?
Just...
That's very bad.
And water.
Damn, son, you gotta go. What do we do now?
Just drive around until we run out of gas.
Rated R. Starts Friday, January 16th in theaters everywhere.
It's a scorching 98.6 degrees inside your mouth.
Yeah!
But inside a winter fresh mouth?
Tastes much, much cooler, yeah.
Winter fresh gum from Wrigley's.
Icy cool flavor, icy cool breath.
It's gonna last and last and last. Try winter fresh gum from Wrigley's. For icy cool breath that lasts.
Phone Patrol from 1-800-COLLECT.
Attention, citizens! I've got big news!
1-800 Collect is now 10 cents a minute every evening!
Whoa, 10 cents a minute? That's cheap!
Yep, 1-800 Collect, you'll save so much you can buy a new hairstyle, sonny!
I never thought collect calling could be so inexpensive!
Isn't saving money fun?
1-800 Collect, 10 cents a minute every evening, all week long.
Mayor, you've got to take mugs out.
Okay.
You never know when you're going to discover something entirely new. But today, you're ready, because you've got new Secret Sheer Dry. The strongest dryness ingredients, pH balanced in a form that glides on sheer.
Is this your dog?
New Secret Sheer Dry. Strong enough for him, but it's clearly for you.
Good boy.
You know, I've heard of these strips.
I've been dying to try
them. They clean up your blackheads.
Well, they're from Pond.
Okay, you ready?
One, two, three.
There they are!
They look like little forests.
In just a few minutes, Pond's clear pore strips deep clean to unclog pores and gently lift blackheads away. So all the stuff you don't want on your nose ends up on the strip.
It's like a veritable blackhead magic.
There's like 50 on yours.
Oh, thank you for counting.
Pond's new clear pore strips.
Bye-bye, blackheads.
From the Pond's Institute. Could your favorite shampoo be causing your bad hair days? Use Neutrogena Anti-Residue Shampoo. Instantly removes buildup shampoos and styling products may leave behind. Want proof? Go back to your favorite shampoo. It will work better than ever. Neutrogena.
Hey, Brian, is that you?
No, it's your girlfriend.
Funny. Will you pack me the clear soap face wash?
Why don't you use the soap you got in there?
Think about it. Are you gonna wash your face with the same stuff as your armpits? Look, ClearSil Daily Face Wash foams away dirt and oil way better than soap. I use it every day. It's the first step to clear skin.
Cool.
So pass it over, will you?
ClearSil now. Cleaner skin from now on.
Pediatricians know that for healthy, growing kids, good nutrition is key. So they recommend Flintstones to help kids get the important vitamins they need.
10 million strong and growing.
I feel so good! Yeah! I'm on MTV, baby! MTV! That's right!
Welcome back to 120 Minutes. I'm Matt Pinfield. That certainly was one of the most entertaining interviews I've ever done. I'd prepared some questions for the guys. It was all set for a normal show, and they just went off. It was completely spontaneous. It made for an amazing show. I thought they were great, because they were like that for all four interview segments you might remember. Anyway, another band that stopped by last year was Supergrass, and they were the exact opposite. They're a lot more sedated, doing parts of, you know, late night, if you know what I mean. If British bands come over, usually play a show or stay up all night. They're dealing with jet lag and everything else. Anyway, great guys, good friends, and an excellent album titled In It for the Money. It's one of my favorite songs of last year, one of my favorite mellow tracks. Supergrass with Late in the Day, 120 Minutes.
Things that
Welcome to the second 60 of 120 Minutes. I'm Matt Pinfield. In this hour, we'll have brand new videos from the Crystal Method, Midjour, and we'll also be looking back at some of the cool stuff that happened on the show in 97, like our trip to Washington, D.C. for the HF Festival. We go down there almost every year, and it's one of the best-run summer festivals and always features a great variety of artists. This year, Prodigy headlined, there's a Blondie reunion, and there are great bands like the Cardigans, Third Eye Blind, Scarlet Zippers, and many more, as you're about to see. Hey, we're back at the HF Festival.
You again.
1997.
Yeah.
My bald ass. One more time.
This time, why do you get high to change the scene you're in? Time you won't come back again. Hey, dude, don't lean on the night. I'm losing my direction.
Mighty Mighty Boss Tones, Luscious Jackson are playing behind us, and we're all hanging out. And we can't hear each other at all, so this is kind of ridiculous, but hey, what the hell, right?
Yeah, right.
Might as well have a good time or whatever.
For these sins, we were merely prostitutes.
You know, Beck was definitely one of the highlights of the 1997 HF Festival, and right now let's take a look at one of his videos. From Odelay, it's the one that's like Midnight Cowboy, the famous movie. It's Devil's Haircut, 120 Minutes tonight.
Something's wrong, cause my mind is fading. And everywhere I look, there's a dead end waiting. Temperature's dropping at the rotten oasis, stealing kisses from the leprous faces. Heads are hanging from the garbage man trees. Mouthwash, jukebox, gasoline. Pistols are pointing at a poor man's pocket. Smiling eyes ripping out of his sockets. Got a devil's haircut in my mind. 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 Love machines on the sympathy crutches. Discount orgies on the dropout buses. Hitching a ride with the bleeding noses. Coming to town with the briefcase blues. Got a devil's haircut in my mind. Got a devil's haircut in my mind. Got a devil's haircut in my mind. Got a devil's haircut. Something's wrong,
from the Book of Secrets. That was Lorena McKennitt with the Mummer's Dance. Up next, we have a brand new one from the Crystal Method. It's the second video from their debut album, Vegas. It's also on the soundtrack to the action thriller film, The Replacement Killers, which hits theaters on February 6th and stars the amazingly talented Mira Sorvino. Let's take a look. Here's the Crystal Method with Keep Hope Alive on 120 Minutes.
And I say this to you tonight. Let us not forget. There is hope.
BC, the people of ancient Greece vote in the first democratic election. September 25th, 1997 AD, MTV viewers give the big thumbs up to Lusk. A series of earth-shattering elections follow. Twelve angry viewers. Videos approved by the people for the people. Weekdays at 5:30 on MTV.
Detective John Hobbs is searching for a murderer who cannot be found.
The book talks about demons and how they move by touch.
Because with each touch...
And at the execution, did he try and grab you?
Yeah, he did.
The soul of a killer escapes into someone new.
You leave my family alone.
I'm still having fun.
Denzel Washington.
You know I didn't do this.
I know it is, Hobbs.
John Goodman.
Hands up!
Donald Sutherland.
I know you know more than you're saying.
Fallen. Rated R. Starts Friday, January 16th.
I should have known.
You have great hair. You just don't know it yet.
Discover it with customized products from Salon Selectives.
I fought the frizz, and I won.
Heather combined gentle shampoo plus moisturizing conditioner and smoothed out her rough spots.
I'm not ashamed. I love my hair for its body.
Kelsey combined deep shampoo with sheer conditioner and put the life back into her hair. Only Salon Selectives is customized, so there's a combination that brings out the best in every type of hair. Salon Selectives.
See how great your hair can be.
Hey, Brian, pass me the Clear Silk face wash.
Why don't you use the soap you got in there?
Because Clear Silk Daily Face Wash foams away dirt and oil way better than soap.
Cool.
So pass it over, will ya?
Clear Silk now. Cleaner skin from now on.
Some people like peace and quiet. But some like it.
What's CoverGirl's nail pick? Nail slicks. Base, color, and top coat, all three combined in one step.
Easy.
A three-in-one polish. How in the world? Easy, breezy, beautiful, CoverGirl.
Some thoughts on a really, really, really simple idea.
You know how your period can start off really heavy
and then end up kind of light?
Oh, yeah. So I thought,
why am I using only one kind of tampon?
Only Tampax makes the different absorbencies I need.
And puts them all in one box.
Super for those heavy days.
Regulars for the middle.
And these great little lights.
Way more comfortable on my light days.
All in one.
One. One box.
The Tampax Multipack. Making periods more convenient.
One box at a time.
Tampax. Women know.
If you ever tried one of those clear antiperspirants, you know there's something missing. It's missing from all the leading clears. It's strength. But now the strongest dryness ingredients come in a form that works invisibly.
New Secret Sheer Dry.
It glides on sheer, but keeps me drier than the leading clears. For sheer protection, give me strength.
Give me New Secret Sheer Dry.
Strong enough for a man, but it's clearly for you.
At DeVry, I discovered career opportunities for women in technology were unlimited.
They helped me feel at ease with technology.
Coming out of high school, I knew there were a lot of opportunities for women in technology.
Today's growth companies need the specialized expertise we give our graduates here at DeVry. These students will be in tremendous demand.
The future is looking good. They want you to succeed.
I'm building a company.
For a higher degree of success, call DeVry, 1-800-423-7000.
Webs. This kind gets you through big puddles. This kind lets you conveniently shop at home for a selection of 11 CDs. It's new from Columbia House. 24 hours a day. Browse our website, search by song title, album, or artist, then order. So watch your mail or call us and connect with the future in music. Buttons. Some keep your clothes on. And some let you shop at home for your favorite CDs 24 hours a day. Hey, it's new from Columbia House. Just press a button and choose your music. No more cards to return if you don't want to. Start with 11 CDs today. So watch your mail or call us and connect with the future in music. Collections. Some people collect rocks. Or rock, country, jazz. Whatever you like. Columbia House lets you choose from over 10,000 CDs. Take 11 CDs today and build an awesome collection of music. So watch your mail or call us and connect with the future in music.
Hi, I'm Perry Farrell.
Okay.
This is Flea, Steve, and Dave, and we're working together in, under the title of Jane's Addiction. You're listening to and watching 120 Minutes.
Welcome back to 120 Minutes. I'm Matt Pinfield. One of the biggest stories of 97 was the reunion, or relapse, as singer Perry Farrell called it, of Jane's Addiction, the seeds for which were planted back in 96 when original guitarist Dave Navarro and Flea from the Red Hot Chili Peppers played on a song on the Porno for Pyros album, Good God's Urge. When Porno for Pyros dropped by in the fall of 96, I asked them about a possible Jane's Addiction reunion, and here's how it went down.
I'm hanging out, and Eric and Dave are right there, and they say, you guys want to play one? What would you say?
Oh, I'd be glad to join in, but I don't know if we're ever going to plan on a reunion.
Right.
Oh, yeah, like nobody's got,
any plans right
it's
now.
It's not on the blackboard.
I'd never say
in
that.
In the garage. Right.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, anything can happen.
For me, it was really exciting, you know, because first of all, we did the Hard Charger song, which we all kind of came up with, you know. Then when we broke into Mountain, that was like really, you know, an incredible experience for me, just like to be back with these guys playing an old song.
People are crazy and freaky and have original ideas. They're always too crazy and freaky to get together and do it because they're all just off in their own trippy world. And I just kind of feel like us doing this now, I feel like freaks are uniting, kind of. And I feel like it's really beautiful. And I feel like it's every moment that I'm with these guys, I always feel like it's a calm before a storm. And I love that.
Of us are concerned. I mean, speaking for myself, I would like to think of this as like a musical family that's just, right. You know, there's really no time frame or, you know, plans necessarily.
Now, hopefully we'll get to see more collaborations from a musical family, that encompasses Jane's Addiction, Porno for Pyros, Red Hot Chili Peppers in the months and years to come. It was one of the greatest shows of the year that I saw, definitely. Two of the great things about the Jane's Relapse was the chance to see them live and the new album called Kettle Whistle, which contained three new tracks, plus live and alternate versions of other songs, including this next one, a classic that was on their first Triple X record. Of course, I'm Nothing Shocking. Check it out. This is the latest version of Jane Says on 120 Minutes.
Throw away the radio, suitcase keeps you awake. Hide the telephone, telephone in case you realize that sometimes you're just not okay. You level up, and it's not alright now. You need to understand, there's nothing strange about this. You need to know that I'll be waving my hand, watching you drown, watching you scream, quiet all alone. And maybe you should sleep, and maybe you just need a friend. As clumsy as you've been, if no one laughing, you will be staying with you. You will be staying with you.
Throw away this burial, shoelace dripped you again. Try to shrug it off, shrug it off, shrug it off. To understand, there's nothing fake about this. You need to let me in, watching you, and I'll be waving my hand, watching you drown, watching you scream. No one's around, and maybe you should sleep. Jazz.
watching you drown, watching you scream, quiet or loud.
With the title track to the album Clumsy, that was Canadians' Our Lady Peace. And we've been looking back at some of the highlights of 1997, and among them were some incredible reunions, Jane's Addiction, Black Sabbath, The Misfits, to name a few. But there were also a lot of good bands who called it quits. My favorite, Soundgarden, without a question. Dinosaur Jr., who I also love. By the way, Jay Maskus, recently in the studio with Puff Daddy, laying down some guitar tracks, like Dave Grohl did, for Puff Daddy's song Victory for an upcoming single. Gin Blossoms, That Dog, and the Presidents of the United States of America will be playing their final show in their hometown of Seattle next month. Check out their final video to date in this flashback, and after the break, we'll do the latest from another band from the Pacific Northwest, the Dandy Warhols, and a brand new one from ex-Ultravox Rich Kid singer Midgeur. So keep it here.
Second, you're in over your head. January 16th, Morgan Freeman, Christian Slater, Hard Rain, rated R.
Know what I used to hate about hairspray? Everything, especially the stiff, sticky feel. Know what I love about new Pro-V Flexible Hold? Everything. Now that stiff, sticky feel most hairsprays leave behind? History.
That's the brilliance of Elastess, Pantene's revolutionary new holding ingredient.
You get natural, touchable, flexible hold. All the hold you need, plus a healthy new feel you'll love. New Pantene Pro-V Flexible Hold. For hair so healthy, it shines.
It'll change the way you feel about hairspray.
Double your pleasure, double your fun.
That's the statement of the great men
in double mint gum.
Double your sentiment, your merriment.
Double your moment of fun.
Double your delightment with the right mint.
For refreshment, it's the only one, yeah.
Double your pleasure,
double your fun.
That's the statement of the great men
in double mint gum.
Our cover girl said, a disgrace. Layers of makeup on your face? I want liquid concealer and powder in one. And we said, done. Ultimate Finish, the most wonderful compact in the world. Easy breezy beautiful CoverGirl.
During the season, Marvin and I stay in touch. He dials 1-800-COLLECT. It's 10 cents a minute every evening, all week long. But sometimes Marvin forgets, and that's when he needs a little reminder. 1-800-COLLECT, 10 cents a minute.
I want more
volume!
The Vidal Sassoon Academy with news you can use. Vidal Sassoon Spray-On Gel adds body to your style and puts you right
in the thick of it.
Sassoon Hair. Style that's perfectly you.
the middle and around again. I'm gonna be there to the end. 100%
hit the dance floor and get club hopping. Hopping will get you moving. Over 2 hours of non-stop energy from your favorite artists. That's 24 tracks on 2 brand new CDs, free with your paid subscription to Entertainment Weekly.
Baby, then you put your loving arms around me.
Just sit down,
you won't find these club hopping CDs in any store, so call now and get them free when you subscribe to Entertainment Weekly. Entertainment Weekly is your ultimate guide to popular culture, your inside track on trends, styles, and personalities, in-depth, intelligent, and up-to-the-minute. Call now and get 30 issues for 4 monthly installments of only $5.99. That's almost 70% off the cover price. To get hopping, so grab your credit card and call now to save on Entertainment Weekly and get 2 club hopping CDs free. Order right now and don't miss a beat.
I bought some drumsticks, taught myself how to play.
Yeah, and you're really coming along.
What do you mean by that?
I mean really positive mean? Things about it. Don't get mad. Oh, don't. I hope you don't. Oh no! He's angry. Chris Brown.
Not the brick.
Oh, no.
I'm mad! Oh, I'm bleeding!
I'm sorry.
How can I complete the interview?
Welcome back to 120 Minutes. I'm Matt Pinfield. Shortly after that interview, the Squirrel Nut Zippers had to cancel several shows because Tom got sick. It had nothing to do with the assault you just saw. It was actually strep throat. Up next, it's the latest from the Dandy Warhols. And it goes out to Eric, or Foo Cat, as your email said. You wanted to see this video, and here it is. From the album, The Dandy Warhols Come Down, it's Boys Better on 120 Minutes tonight.
I really remember when you drank my wine. Why can't we be friends? 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 I seen you walking down to Chinatown. I called you, but you did not look around. Yeah. I pay my money to the welfare line. I seen you standing in it every time. Why can't we be friends? 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 The color of your skin don't matter to me. As long as we can live in harmony. Yeah, yeah. I kinda like to be the president. Then I can show you how your money's spent. Why can't we be friends? 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 Sometimes I don't speak right, but did I know what
Hi, I'm Joan Jett.
Hi, this is Sting.
This is Prod from the Fugees, and I'm live right here on MTV Live.
That's what I'm talking about!
I listen to this album more than I listen to any of my other records, because I think as an album, it's the best album I've done.
It was great to be able to give Biggie a fitting tribute when the whole world was watching.
You know, I really like this whole album.
Rock and roll!
Show me some love!
Pump up the volume, pump up the volume, pump up the volume, dance.
MTV Live. Get some.
Lock it into MTV's 120 Minutes. Coming your way thanks to Mentos, the fresh maker.
Come on, feel the noise.
Are you ready to feel the noise? Are you ready to rock? Then crank it up to 11.
It's Monsters of Rock!
Monsters of Rock. 35 huge hits on 2 CDs and 2 cassettes. Featuring Warrant, Twisted Sister, Winger, Whitesnake, Cinderella,
available.
Get Monsters of Rock, not sold in stores.
It doesn't matter what comes, fresh goes better in life. With Mentos fresh and full of life, nothing gets to you. Staying fresh, staying cool. With Mentos fresh and full.
The fresh maker.
Hidden dangers in daily life like pollution, chlorine, and UV rays can damage your hair, robbing it of its healthy shine. Fight back with Pantene Pro-V. It actually helps restore your hair's resilience. Pantene Pro-V. For hair so healthy, it shines. Give your hair a fighting chance.
You rang?
looking for Super Bowl tickets? Introducing Sprint's prepaid Super Bowl phone cards. 32 collectible cards, each an authentic replica. Free to new customers for joining and staying with Sprint.
Good trade, Chops.
Nice guys, huh?
So who are we going to call?
How about a camp?
What?
I can't believe you traded my van.
Cuddle bug?
Matthew, did you take my clear cell?
Oh, that. Well, what do you need it for anyway?
It's not just for zits you can see.
Clearasil helps prevent pimples before they start. 2 times better than the leading clear pore treatment.
That's why I use it every day.
Okay, you're right. I'll get my own. Cuddle bug.
What are you reading?
Clearasil now. Clearer skin from now on.
It's constant chaos. You're frantic.
It just races. Your heart goes pum, 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 pum.
I have a deadline to make. You don't get a second chance.
We asked some of the hottest women in news to switch antiperspirants and try Degree.
Body heat activated. How can it possibly know what my body's going through?
As your body heat rises, Degree releases extra protection when you need it most.
An unpredictable situation occurred. It stayed with me. I loved it. I felt very confident.
It was there for me, second by second, right when I needed it. Body heat activated Degree. Your body heat turns it on.
Cuddle bug?
Matthew, did you take my Clearasil?
Oh, that. Well, what do you need it for anyway?
It's not just for zits you can see.
Clearasil helps prevent pimples before they start. 2 times better than the leading clear pore treatment.
That's why I use it every day.
Okay, you're right. I'll get my own. Cuddle bug.
What are you reading?
Clearasil now. Clearer skin from now on.
Looks too healthy to be hairsprayed.
Imagine great hold I can barely feel. Some hairsprays can feel stiff or sticky, unhealthy.
Introducing new Pro-V Flexible Hold Hairspray with Elastess, our new holding ingredient for great hold that's flexible. Unlike some hairsprays that feel sticky and can damage your hair, new Pantene really holds, but you can barely feel it. Try new Pantene Flexible Hold Hairspray with Elastess.
Feel your hair, not your hairspray.
But now it's time to say what I forgot to say. Baby, 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 come on, what's wrong? It's a radiation vibe I'm grooving on. Don't it make you wanna get some sun? Shine on, shine on, shine on.
Welcome back to 120 Minutes. I'm Matt Pinfield. That was Fountains of Wayne. The final performance in our old studio, which was a place where we had so many classic 120 Minutes performances over the years. You can look for some of those on a 120 Minutes live CD, which hits stores on February 3rd. More about that next week. Right now, though, the latest from Midyear's fourth solo album, Breathe. He, of course, was the lead singer of Ultravox, the second one after John Fox, and the singer of The Rich Kids, the punk band that he formed, Glenn Matlock, after Glenn Matlock got thrown out of the Pistols. Anyway, the first video from it is for the title track. It's brand new 120 Minutes tonight. Check it out.
With every waking breath I breathe, I see what life has dealt to me. With every sadness I deny, I feel a chance inside me that gives me a taste of something new to touch, to hold, to pull me through. Send me a guiding light that shines across this darkened life of mine.
That was Midyear with Breathe, the final video of tonight's show. We're going to close out tonight's Best of 97 version of 120 Minutes with one of the staff's favorites from last year. It's from the Bloodhound Gang. I'm sure you'll get a kick out of it if you haven't seen it already, from the album One Fierce Beer Coaster. It's Fire, Water, Burn. Enjoy it. I'll see you next Sunday night at midnight. I'm Matt Pinfield. It's 120 Minutes. Good night and have yourself an excellent week. Let's check it out.
Pat Minfield here. Welcome back to the shorter half of 120 Midgets. We're going to be showing you a clip by the Bloodhound Gang. The song's called Fire, Water, Burn. In this song, they make a reference to Emmanuel Lewis. Now, you might remember him from back in the Webster days on TV. His dad was played by Alex Karras, who, of course, was formerly with the Detroit Lions. He also played Mongo in Blazing Saddles. Now, that was directed by, I think it was Mel Brooks, who happened to be married to Anne Bancroft. You might remember her as Mrs. Robinson in The Graduate. Of course, on that soundtrack was the song Sounds of Silence, a big hit for the folk duo Simon and Garfunkel. If you remember, they did like a reunion show at, I think it was Central Park. Also, Diana Ross tried to do one of those, failed miserably, right down the drain. Now, she was in The Supremes, but she was also in that movie The Wiz with Michael Jackson. If you remember, Michael Jackson was playmates with Emmanuel Lewis. So let's check out that video and keep an eye out for that reference, because you know he was our featured midget.
She fly, but I can take the heat, cause I'm the other white meat known as Kid Funky Fried. Yeah, I'm hung like planet Pluto, hard to see with a naked eye, but if I crashed into Uranus, I would stick it where the sun don't shine, cause I'm kind of like Han Solo, always stroking my own Wookiee. I'm the root of all that's evil, yeah, but you can call me Cookie. The root.
Good time.
Good time, and you know, we're gonna go pick up some chicks
and have some fun.